Question a lot of people ask nowadays is, should you buy or build a game computer? And in my opinion, yeah. I cannot make these videos and I cannot be as productive as I am today without my computer. But then comes the question of, when should you build it? Should you build one right now or should you wait? Prices will increase, but a lot of prices will decrease. What is the best time to build a gaming computer? And more importantly, do you build one right now? Let us just point out the elephant in the room, okay? Is GPU prices. GPUs that was normally worth $250 are now worth $400 and so forth. It's ridiculous. I mean, the 1080 Ti has even went for $1,300 in some scenarios, which is insane. Right now, buying a GPU to the full price is just a bad idea in any way possible. There's no denying it. All hope is not lost though, since crypto mining has been crashing a lot lately. Bitcoin being worth $19,000 to $8,000, it's a huge hit, and it's probably gonna cut off a lot of people from mining, right? And so, shouldn't GPU prices just come back? As UFD Tech says, it's not as simple. It's more recent than just crypto mining, which is responsible for all these GPU shortages. It's also the VRAM shortage, where RAM is getting more and more expensive, so graphics cards is also more and more expensive. UFD Tech goes a lot more in depth in this, so I will just say that if you want to know more about how the situation looks right now, I really suggest checking out his video. It's kind of long, but I think you will get a lot of interesting information from it. But let's move on to the second biggest elephant in the room, RAM shortages and RAM prices. So as probably all you know, RAM is getting a lot more expensive, and by that I mean like double the price. It's valued as gold, for God's sake, throughout the community nowadays. It's ridiculous, and there's not really any way around it. If you're gonna make a computer, you're gonna have to buy the RAM, scratch for the $180 for 16 gig kits and such. It's pretty bad that it's this expensive to make a computer, especially since RAM is essentially something a lot of people must budget upon, and now you have to, even if you have to budget upon it, you're still gonna have to pay a lot more for it. And it doesn't seem to stop either, it's been increasing every day since. So that's really something you need to think about while building a computer right now. Instead of now, when GPU price is the thing you have to worry about the most, RAM might be the thing you're gonna have to worry about in the future. So that's the reason why you should build a computer right now, which you could just buy a kit of RAM on sale right now, and then just rather wait until the GPU prices go back to normal. Even how that still kind of translates into, it's not bad waiting for a better computer right now. Then we got the multimillionaire question. Should you wait for Volta and Ryzen 2? Volta, for those who don't know, is the next GPU architecture that NVIDIA is launching. Now, there's been some speculation that they will launch an architecture called Ampere instead, but I don't think they're gonna do that because I think they would have made it a lot more clearer if they were, so that they couldn't hype up people for a Volta series, which was never meant for gaming to begin with. Ryzen 2 is also another option that AMD is making, where CPU and such is gonna be a lot greater, they claim. And this is gonna launch in 2018 and probably pretty soon. Probably around June is when it's gonna launch. And that's really the question is it worth waiting for? You might get a lot better performance and you might not get it at all. And in payment, you've waited a long time. And maybe that would just make another series of crypto mining, since these GPUs and CPUs are so much better for these tasks. So maybe you get shortages on both those sides and such. That's the thing with making computers, that you never know when a price is going to go up or down or when the perfect time is. In the end, I just want to say that with all this considered and thinking about like if you should build a computer or not, is that really, if you don't have a lot to lose, you should wait. I would recommend it. If I were you, I would just wait a little longer just to see if the prices were getting better. You could, I would just buy an old computer off eBay or something, and you should be fine. You shouldn't have any really problems with GPU pricing and such. And then later you can upgrade it when the right components are cheaper. This is all a person-to-person manner, but right now I don't think building a completely new system is the greatest idea. After all, prices of everything is almost double. Anyway, I just want to thank you all for watching this video. I know it's kind of strange as I don't normally do this kind of stuff, but after seeing so much support on the last tech video I made. I decided that, well, it's been 2 months, let me try it again. If this video also does well and you want to see more content like this in the future, be sure to hit the like button down below. Also tell me down below if this video helped you, and if you got anything to add to this discussion, please leave a comment down below and express your feelings about it. If you got any info about it, also be sure to leave it down below so that other people who might be searching or wondering this question can get a better answer from other perspectives as well. Again, thank you so much for watching this video, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye bye.